This Christmas, we celebrate the 800 years of this beautiful costume, recreating the context and the story of the birth of the Son of God. With the tenderness of the elders and the excitement of the children, we are entered into the mystery that brings the love of God in the simplicity of life. Celebrating Christmas invites us to recreate the certainty that God summons each one of us in the midst of easy and difficult circumstances, in contexts of harmony, and also in situations of fear and injustice. Celebrating Christmas invites us to set out on a journey, gazing the starry sky, following the star of Bethlehem. Celebrating Christmas calls us to build respect, peace, fraternity in our closest circle, and to raise our eyes and take responsibility for the society in which we live. Dear sisters, friends, Merry Christmas.